National Weather Service in Memphis has issued a tornado warning for northern Fayette County in southwest Tennessee, northeastern Shelby County in southwest Tennessee until 6:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 5:24 p.m. Central Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm producing a tornado near Ellendale or near Bartlett, moving east at 45 miles per hour. Locations in the warning include but are not limited to Bartlett and Millington. In addition to the tornado, this storm will produce golf ball size hail and destructive straight line winds. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a storm shelter. If no storm shelter is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Tennessee, Fayette, and Shelby.